The advice I give to young people today is exactly what my mother gave to me when I was 10 and I said, I'm going to grow up, go to Africa, live with wild animals and write books about them. Everybody laughed. How could I do that? We didn't have any money, World War II was raging, and I was just a girl. But my mother always said, if you really want something, you're going to have to work hard, you will have to take advantage of every opportunity, but don't give up.